Well, I think, you know, in this day and age when everything is so absolutely complicated and extreme and, you know, everybody's looking for an angle, this is a very pure beginning for everything. This is the basis of it. It's the way Adam and Eve were born, you know. It's a really good thing if people can get rid of those, you know, images of sex is bad, nudism is bad, you know, all this stuff is, you know, if they can get rid of all those things, you know, I think you can just really have a good time. And, you know, what, how more innocent could you get than people being, you know, doing what they want to do?
Show.
It felt like performing in a history-making event. It was, I think when everybody found out, you know, that it actually was, we were playing in a nudist colony, I thought, well, geez. I mean, I'm European, or English, I mean, in England as well, it's not, you know, it's not exactly, you know, looked upon with ease as it is in Europe, you know, France, Spain, and everywhere else, you know. But being the cosmopolitan foreigner that I am, I could appreciate it tonight, and I honestly was looking out at the audience in the same way as I would look out at any audience, you know. So I'm okay, man. You know what I mean?